Going up. Is there a way forward?
Well, there's a way, but I don't see us going forward without facing off with the demons.
But now Noct is facing them alone. There must be some way we can help him.
Perhaps I could be of service.
What are you doing here?
Why, I come bearing gifts.
The hell?
See? Gifts. Now, I believe a thank you is in order.
For what? Another one of your stupid tricks?
Here I am, helping for a change, but I can see I'm not wanted.
I'm loath to trust him.
Same. But at this point, we need all the help we can get.
Thing were to happen to Nocte.
Can't move forward if you're always looking backward. Quit thinking about what you could have done then, and start thinking about what you can do now.
You're right. What's done is done.
Noct can too.
I have a feeling the Chancellor isn't so generous.
How come?
He may have feigned friendship, but he's proven a foe before. We'd best be careful.
Security Bureau. A situation has arisen in several research sectors. All civilians must relocate to their designated refuge stations immediately. Failure to evacuate will result in incarceration or other appropriate disciplinary procedures. This emergency broadcast will repeat until the situation has been resolved. The Imperial Security Bureau thanks you for your cooperation.
You think that situation is us? Or something else?
The latter, I presume. Whatever it is, must be a matter of considerable scale to warrant such a warning. Keep your ears open. These broadcasts might help us understand what's going on outside. dead silent.
More like undead silent. Place is crawling with demons.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Proceed with caution.
Honestly, are you even listening? Keep going, a little closer. Yes, that's a good boy.
Hold up.
What is it?
Found some kind of secret passage.
Led here by our guide.
Long as it's a step in the right direction, I'll take it.
Where are we now?
Wherever it is, it's a mess. Watch your step.
This is a status report from the Imperial Defense Force. The demon outbreak stemming from several research facilities has been suppressed in most areas. Magitek infantry units have been deployed to remaining sectors. The situation is under control. For your safety, a temporary curfew is imposed on all city areas. Your cooperation is required to ensure the security of yourself and other civilians. This broadcast will repeat until the curfew has been lifted and order fully restored.
Oh, they've got their hands full. Bet they never thought their little pets would bust out of their cages.
I doubt even the demons could simply escape from such a secure facility. It's more likely their master set them free.
Something. Hey, Iggy. Think we might have found the control room. Got lots of monitors and stuff.
Which may help us monitor the rest of the keep. Does anything look operable?
Hmm. I'm more of a low-tech kind of guy, but I'll see what I can do. What have we here? Huh. Looks like they wiped everything.
All of it?
Yep. Wait, I got something. There's one surveillance tape they forgot to erase. Almost like they wanted us to see it.
Well, then we best have a look. Whatever's on that tape might help us locate Noct and Prompto.
What of the Hydrian's power? What of my precious ring?
By the hand of the Oracle, they are with the King now, their rightful owner. And someday soon, he shall use them to purge our star of its scourge.
But the crystal is mine. I am the one true king.
Nay, it is Noctis and none other. Certainly not a puppet of the darkness and the demons it has borne.
You are the puppet, and you must die.
At last you have arrived, Noctis. The gods have shown you their favor. As blood of the Oracle, I present you your father's glaive. Now, go forth, my king. Shine your light unto the world.
Spare me your sycophancy. I've indulged your false heroism for far too long.
You tried to save the world in my stead, but it wasn't enough. The crystal chose me, not you. Aw, rejection hurts, doesn't it?
Was that Noct?
No, just that scumbag Chancellor posing as him.
It sounded like Ravus tried to return His Majesty's sword.
Yeah, guess he finally got over his grudge. Even called Noct his king. Let's move. If that's what he did to Ravus, there's no telling what he'll do to Noct. Looks like Arden bought himself some time.
Then we've none to waste. We need to find Noct before he does.
Looks like some sort of cargo bay.
Then there's a high probability the crystal passed through here at some point in time. Is there a lift nearby they could have used to transport it?
Not over here. Might be something up ahead.
Yeah!
Right here.
Roger.
And that's probably where they're keeping the crystal.
And most likely where Nocta's headed as we speak. What is it?
The crystal. Right here on the screen.
Then we're close. Do you see any sort of control panel?
Sure do.
If it's anything like the Citadel, there should be a barrier barring access.
Well, then we unbar it. You just tell me what to do.
Right.
Thieves cannot escape the hand of justice. The crystal is mine. Never shall I loose my grip. The crystal, the light, the power, all of it mine!
Thank you.
Is it dead?
Not yet. Thing just disappeared. You never seen one that talked like that before.
No one so fixated on the crystal.
I thought Irenaeus and the demons were afraid.
Maybe like rust to a flame. Or it may be one of the Empire's alternative facts.
Whichever it is, that monster is still on the loose.
And we need to find it before it finds Noctahelmeter.
Oh dear, I can see the light fading from your friend's eyes.
Hang in there, Noct.
Keep going, a little closer.
What's this? I think he's stopped breathing.
Why don't you come and see for yourself?
That son of a bitch, even...
Wait! Can't you hear that?
Hear what?
Nock's voice. I heard it. Clear as day. This way, follow me!
Hey! Wait up!